Hello, I'm Clive Tilsley, and this is EA Sports FIFA 07 in the commentary box with me today, Andy Gray.
And it's a great place to be, I tell you, looking forward to the game.
It's too early in the season to be thinking of anything other than getting points on the board and seeing where they take you, but you don't want to be playing catch-up later on if you can help it.
No, you want to come out the traps and you want to be flying, you want to hit the ground running at the beginning of the season.
Good header. They do play a little bit square at times. That's pretty good covering. Can't let it get away from him. In the air. Back off the upright.
I don't want to be too critical of the goalkeeper, but I wouldn't call it classical positioning.
What a great goal! No keeper in the world could have done anything about that. Now can he produce? Comes to nothing. There's an opening here. Defender had to react there, and he has done very well. He's got to keep hold of the ball better. Now, can he score? Penalty. The referee had no hesitation in pointing to the spot.
What is that player thinking about? How can you commit a foul in the penalty area this early in a match?
This is a truly tense moment. This is what you call pressure. Scores!
Well, you just don't save those. And they're so low and they're stuck so well.
Match is underway, so it's 1-1. The retired, great challenge, he was making progress there. Can he beat him? It's still loose.
That's not a bad way to make your first save.
Possibilities? Offside given. They probably would have caught him anyway, I think.
Good defending. Kept a good line.
Fine header. There's a chance to cross it. He's giving him all kinds of problems. That's a clever ball. He's tidied things up, made the clearance. He does know how to win the ball. What a fine pass. Cleared. Got genuine skill, it just wreaks havoc with defences. The ball thrown out this time. S- sweeping forward in droves here. Doesn't hold it.
Oh, that's a great save.
And that's unlucky, the ball hit the post. Read it well and made the tackle. Plays it out of defence. Done well to get that in. Made up the pitch out of defence. Square ball across the field. Needs to pick out his man. Oh, he had to win that. That was an effective clearance. Got to that well. Deep ball through. Options right and left. Corner kick. Will he whip it in? Chance here. That was brave defending. Crikey, how many men have they got forward here? Now here's a chance. Important tackle. Did well there. Intercepted. Half time nearly upon us. Nothing to choose between these two teams. The attack petering out there. They are using the ball well at times. Good use of the ball. Promising situation. Oh, he's lost it. There were possibilities there. That's speculative. He really miscued that shot. Far too high.
Oh, that's a surprise. Felt sure he'd score again, Clive.
One goal apiece then at the halfway stage. 1-1 the score. Everybody present and correct. And away we go for the second half. Picked up at the back. Just look how many... Oh, what a goal!
Can't fault the goalkeeper's positioning. It's just the quality and the strike.
They've grabbed the initiative in this game now. Can they keep it?
Give me hear the song and I'll sing it like I mean it. Give me the words and I'll say them like I mean it. Cause you got my heart in a headlock. You stopped the blood and made my head soft. And God knows you've got me so. Na, 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 na.
Fenny was able to get a block on it in the air. And the manager changing things around here. It's a throw in. Out of defence. Plays the ball square. Edu Drakena. Well played. He's read the game so well. No shortage of attacking options here. Here's a chance. What a goal!
Well, I wouldn't be surprised if he dropped this keeper after this.
And they are starting to build an unassailable lead. And he thought there'd be goals. Scores 3-1. They've got it back. Knocked that upfield very nicely. That's confident goalkeeping. Real chance! He was prepared to have a go, but it was way off target.
Well, chances like that don't come along too often in a game, but when they do, you really have to take them. Golden opportunity.
Kind of dribbling is a throwback to a bygone era. Deflected. Going to be a throw in. Now there's something on here. It's out of play. Decent header. Vital tackle. Good clearance. Don't know that they'll be able to get the ball off him at the end of the game. Needs to deliver here. It's high, hopeful ball. Played away. Good clearance out of the box. He can look after himself when the ball's in the air. They certainly know what they're doing back there.
Important tackle.
Any way they can lose this game now, isn't it? But it's important they win by as many goals as they can. They've got to keep going.
Off the post! Run away by the keeper.
Dealt with the danger.
Free kick awarded. And that's their first substitution of the game.
They were beginning to look a little leggy, and it's an ideal time to bring on the substitute.
Going for goal! Saved! Nice throw from the keeper. Cleared upfield. Lays a long, searching ball. Into the box. Oh, that's a good ball. They've poured men forward here.
Deals with the trouble. Now, what are they going to make of this?
Got a bit of time here. Wins the ball. Great saving tackle. Calmly at the back. Can he get it in? Danger cleared. Nice header.
Now the board with the added minutes is about to go up. It's three extra minutes.
Still a chance to cross.
Now he's got to control the ball here.
That's it! A win is a win! No matter how or by how many, this is a results business and they've got the right result today.
It's lovely when you win games early in the season.